we scored 14 goals on the weekend, which I think is probably the biggest thing going into this weekend. We know we're going to play an excellent team that's going to play in our defensive zone a decent amount. We need to be able to score, and I feel like you know, the key to playing a team like BC is to make them play defense. They don't, you know, they're used to having their way with a lot of teams. They're used to having their way with us. And I think if we can get our game going, and when I say forecheck, I don't mean dump it in and try to get it back. I mean play in their offensive zone. We can play that kind of game. I think we can give ourselves a good shot.
It was an unbelievable feeling. I know me and two of our teammates actually were kind of hanging over the bench thinking, like, is this really happening? Especially it being my senior year. It's a huge honor to make it to Hockey East and to go this far with this group of girls. And it's such an amazing team that we have this year that I think has really kind of given it everything throughout the season to get this far. We've kind of had this in mind since day one, and it's kind of been the goal of ours to make it this far through the season. So to see this all kind of come through and come together at the end, it was an amazing feeling.
I think we had a sense from the beginning of the season that this team had potential to knock anybody off, and we kind of showed that right from the beginning. So I think I certainly feel like that we could get to a situation where it was a one game, one and done. I think that's why the quarterfinals is so hard. You got to win two games, and I think, you know, we can beat anybody in one game. So I would say it feels different than it did 4 years ago.
When we bring our best hockey, we can compete with anybody, and I think we've really shown that this year. So I don't think anyone's really doubting our ability to make it all the way through this weekend, and I think that's what we're shooting for.